John's Metal Detecting Adventures. Here we are today to test out the new detector, the TARSACCI 8000 MDT. And this is what you get with it. One cool haversack. Headphones. Battery charger and different headphones connectors. Superb. So what we're going to do, we're going to go through the control panel and then do some coin testing. So want to show the control panel, it's just a matter of getting used to it. So I'm just briefly going through some of the information that I've able to understand. But I'm sure when I'm on the field, I'll be able to adjust the actual detector to its full capacity. This button is power button. Turn it on and off. So as you can see on the display, we have four panels above. And four panels below. The first block panel is black sand adjustment. The second one is salinity balance, which is adjustable. Tracking. Frequency, which can be adjusted from 6.4, 9 kilohertz, 12 kilohertz, 18 kilohertz. Then we have threshold, which is adjustable. Discriminating level, adjustable. Sensitivity, adjustable. And ground balance numbers. In the middle are the ID number readout for your target. Volume. And this is a level of what mode it's in. At the moment it's mixed, which we'll explain the rest. And then we have battery level there. The menu button here moves you to the different levels of adjustment. So if I press it, you see it's highlighted in the volume one, which we can adjust. So if I press it lightly press it, there you go, and then press it lightly again, moves over to the discrete level, which you can adjust. Press it again for sensitivity, so if it's too sensitive, lower it, higher it if you need to get a bit more sensitivity. We're now looking at the TS button, which goes across the top three panels, highlighting it. It's in the salinity balance, which is on 27 at the moment. We can lower it. So I've got it at salinity balance. You can take off or on. Salt on. Salinity balance number readout. Unhighlighted. Let's highlight it. Highlighted. ST move again to the salt. Highlight it. And then it moves again to tracking. And we can highlight it if we wish. It's set on the volume box at the moment, which we can higher and lower. Press the menu again. Keep it in 2 seconds. And the frequency level is highlighted, and we can move down to different frequencies. This is the ground balance button. You
simply, you can have it in auto or manual, and auto is simply just hold the search coil above, press the ground balance, 2 or 3 seconds, and release. And it should be set. It's set there, I think, at GB500. Pinpointing button. Then we have up and down arrows to adjust all the different boxes. Okay, the mode button also adjusts the level that the detector is in. It can be all metal mode, disc mode, discriminating mode there, mixed. So it will pick up the, you'll be able to hear the iron. So here we have a gold signet ring. Plus 8. Plus 9. A Roman bronze coin. 5, 6, 4, around that figure. Now we have a full sovereign, gold sovereign, 22 carat, 9, right about that 9. Now we have a small hammered silver, 6, plus 6. Penny, copper penny, 12. So now we have a pewter pendant, quite large, 12 plus 12. Now we have a medium sized brass buckle, 19 plus 19. We've got iron and we've got a 9 carat gold ring, no problem, next to iron, large piece of iron.
We've looked at the control panel and had a brief understanding. A dozen coin testing. And now it's time to get on that field and find some coins and artifacts. And I'm sure that's going to be a bit more of a learning curve. Brilliant.